Oh, first trip here, man, you guys are making us fucking feel great. Thank you very much. We're gonna do something right now for what we call all the revolutionaries, and I'll let you know what that means. See, we got these shirts out there. It's got Night of the Storm Rider on the front of it. On the very bottom it says, a revolution's coming. From this crowd tonight, the symphony of heavy metal revolution happened right here. Here's a song for all you revolutionaries. And this one comes from Night of the Storm Rider. And this one's called Pure Evil. we're gonna do something from the Dark Saga right now. See, that last song touched basically on angels battling in heaven. This next one is about an angel specifically. She goes by the name of Angela. She's got a job. She hunts. She kills. That's all. That's what she likes to do. This one's called The Hunter. but we'll never doubt again. You guys are fucking metal through and through! We're gonna do something right now from Something Wicked, if that's cool with you guys. This is one that John wrote about a very good friend of his who was killed many years ago in a motorcycle accident. And it's a very special song for John. It's a very special song for us because we get to perform it for all of you. This goes out to Bill Blackman and his family. And this was called Watching Over Me.
Yeah.
for singing that one with us, man. Thank you very much. We're gonna do something right now. See, that song and probably a couple others are gonna be put on a single situation and released as singles so that people can enjoy them, and we're gonna try to get some radio play with them. We just recently went to the studio and did some B-side stuff. We did some cover tunes. One of them we're gonna play for you right now was recorded in 1970 by a band that you guys have probably heard of. A band called Black Sabbath. The album was called Paranoid, and the song is called Electric Funeral. We'll be right back. Tell you what, I know some people down here do a little pit. Well, if you can't picture this next song, there's something wrong. See, this is a story. This is a story about a man and his son telling his son, the only thing you have to do in life is be your own man, think for yourself, and stand alone!
I can't believe you smile.
Thank you. We're out here pushing a new record, and it's called Something Wicked This Way Comes. Those of you who don't know, there's something special about this record for us. It's the first time that we've ever done a record right before a record to let you know exactly what the next record is going to be about. There's three songs on the end. That will let you know what the next record is going to be about. It's a concept about a character named Set Abomine. Or in this song that we're about to do right now, he is known as The Coming Curse.
Yeah.
So we're gonna do one more for you before we go, okay? We'd like to end the show with this one because it gives you a reminder of who you saw tonight. This one is the title track from the first record. It's the namesake of this band. This one's called Ice Motherfucking. We'll be right back.
shopping promise, okay?